devil. Now, being a carnivorous marsupial, that means they live on animals or animal byproducts. Now, when you hear the word carnivore, I know for myself and a lot of people think supreme hunter. Now, it's not the case for our Tasmanian devils here. They're a scavenging creature. I'll explain why. Now, they're not really the quickest of animals. Absolute top speed of about 14 kilometres an hour. So alongside with being quite a slow moving creature, they're almost nearly blind, very nearsighted, only ever seeing about 3 feet in front of their face. And third but finally, they don't really have the best of agility. Now with those features, you're simply not going to have luck on catching live prey. So that leaves carrion as a food supply. Now as far as being scavengers, carrion eaters, they are immense scavengers. You don't want to bite on there. Yeah, so as far as being scavengers, they are immense scavengers. Number one that they've really got going for themselves is stamina. Absolutely incredible stamina, to say the least. Now, if need be, they can go anywhere up to about 120 kilometres in between mealtime. Within that time, they can actually travel anywhere from a week and a half in between meals as well. So they only really need to feed once or twice a week out in the wild. I'll put you down because you're being a mongrel. So another amazing thing about their eating is their sense of smell. Absolutely incredible sense of smell, to say the least. Now they can.